New at 6, Metro Police say they've recovered an ancient Torah stolen in July. These are pictures of them returning it to the synagogue at the Wynn. However, police tell us they haven't arrested anybody in the crime, and the investigation is still ongoing.